the Army National Guard's 1st Battalion, 160th Field Artillery Regiment of the 45th Infantry Brigade Combat Team held a live fire exercise at Fort Sill, Oklahoma.